And then there was one fad, and I missed this fad, okay? Yeah. On your cycle, no? We used to put the thing at the back called pegs. And then someone could stand on the back.
Oh,
you know, there was this other fad also. Yeah. It was called Pepsi.
Pepsi Cola
was not eating the Pepsi Cola, but the showing your tongue to everybody afterward. And that one bichara should have eaten the lime one, jiska kuch nahi hua.
The one fad I really miss. Another fad I really miss is Canada Dry.
Yes.
Cool Canada.
What a commercial!
It just made you want to drink that thing.
And also it was root beer, right? It looked like beer.
For you,
it was like, "Oh, I'm beer pira." You know, like my dad's drinking beer.
Just with my Canada Dry and my Phantom cigarette.
Phantom cigarette trading in Trump cards.
Yeah. I'm Anil Kapoor in Tezab.
The whole novelty of Phantom was because it was shaped like a cigarette, right? Because it tasted disgusting.
Phantom cigarette tasted nice.
I don't know. I thought it was like.
Tastes terrible now.
Phantom cigarette
yeah. nahi. Ye wo same cycle wala aadmi becha tha tere ko.
You know, isko bindi deke bola Phantom.
Aisa bindi pe ek lal dot. Beta.
There's one food that I miss. I think it's still there. Fatafat. Do you guys have fatafat?
Yeah, fatafat.
Please, fatafat tasted must. Like solidified farts. Like,
yeah. Dude, I loved it.
Like,
you farted a lot after fatafat.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not surprised.
And the thing is, fatafat, the problem is you have to eat those golis, one or two.
Yeah, yeah.
But you would eat that. You're eating it like M&M. And then just sitting there.
Yeah. What about like right now, the fidget spinner thing is happening.
Fidget spinners, yeah.
I don't have a fidget spinner.
I have tried it. Okay, my mom got it. She said this is good for you because she also read it somewhere. Okay, yeah. And one line explanation of it was that fidget spinners help you
concentrate.
Focus.
Yeah, because for ADD patients.
That is also a myth. It's not been proven.
I'm saying it is for ADD people. Because but it's not been proven. Because if you're constantly fidgeting, if you're constantly... if you have anxiety, what tends to happen is anxiety comes out through various...
Now, see, I'm doing this
right now. See, you know what? I feel like if I was at a college festival and someone gave me a fidget spinner and said, talk about this product for 5 minutes, I would say exactly what Nevin has just said. He's just made it. Yeah, he's
jam.
You know, this thing actually is very good for ADD spinner and your anxiety comes out. No, with the fidget spinner, you will notice.
No, but they say, when you do that... No, when you do that, it betters your focus. But the problem is, I said, "Chal, main karta mera focus."
But doesn't it just better your focus on the
edge? Exactly.
Yes.
I'm like, now I'm only using fidget spinner. Work is just there on the side. No script has been written.
But the idea is to discipline your brain.
Also, a friend of mine bought one recently. You know, $600.
It's very expensive.
$600.
No, but you get also $20.
I know.
Yeah, at the signal.
Yeah,
and then you get like really cool ones. You get ones with laser
lights.
Yeah.
So at night and all, you can put your room ka light up.
Bro, this time I Raksha Bandhan pe aisa photo tha, kisi ka fidget spinner rakhi tha.
Oh.
I'm not making this up. Of course, had to happen, right? It's not a true fact until it's on a rakhi.
For the sister video.
Yeah.
But
what is it? This is
what happens when Masjid Bandar meets Borivali. This is really.
But I think every year when there's a Ganpati, I see Ganpati is like a Spider-Man Ganpati and like
no Ganpati.
Like we are going on like it's kind of crazy.
Psychedelic Ganpati.
Yeah. You know, I think that's cool, right? Because in a way, it becomes about that community or that particular area expressing. Like they're an individual cool because think about it, there's like thousands of Ganpatis, right?
All the dads.
So everybody has to have like yeah. Like so, there's lots of there's one be like ye Ganpati main sirf chammach se banaya. Because you know what? After 20 years of celebrating the festival, you must be like something different.
Yeah.
That's fair. Like
you know, there was one fact that I really missed, was a radio program Jagwant Arana.
Yes, Jaggu and Tarana.
Jaggu and Tarana. Jaggu and Tarana.
Yeah. Bichara Jaggu and Tarana ke career ko fad bana diya.
No, every morning.
No, but they have a very successful career. You know,
of course. Yeah, they're in Dubai now.
They're
right?
In Dubai.
They're doing the same show in Dubai.
But how's that a fad though?
Wait, no, which station
everybody would listen to it.
You know what? It was the most refreshing sort of morning show that we'd had in a long time. With two just lively, bubbly people
and
talking
about
the city.
Talking
and it's
about
not,
us. Like they were talking like us. They were talking
it was, in a way, it was the first podcast that I'd ever heard in my life. Because yes. they were just having random freewheeling yes. conversations about shit yes. and then good. Playing song. As opposed, you know, when there's that one radio jockey who's just
like screaming
into the mic.
This was
radio here in Bombay.
But if not radio, another fan from back in the day, Walkman.
Oh,
again, that that is,
but I've had
Walkman. But you still have your Walkman, technically. It's just a medium that's
medium. No, I had Walkman, I had CD
Discman.
Player,
I had
so Discman, I had MD player. There was an MD which came after that, but not MDMA. It's that it was mini disc.
Mini disc player.
So
yeah, yeah.
There was a mini disc. I had that also, and then
MP3 player.
You know which fad I want out? Cringe pop. Like just
whatever
the fuck, like I'm done
dude,
with it.
Yeah. I like cringe pop.
I have a different, yeah, I have
one
a different
second.
Take on it.
What is cringe pop?
Dhinchak
Puja. Dhinchak
Puja
is what you'd consider cringe
Uncle,
pop.
Uncle, kya hota hai na?
Baba Dhinchak Puja, just
okay.
music intentionally made bad.
Ah, okay.
Like no, or just making bad people make music.
So,
yeah.
so
it's the roadie thing
to
music.
So that,
yeah.
that Nepali fellow who's in
so two things.
So
Sunday, Monday.
I'm with him here, but one thing, it has to be genuine. If I feel a person is being genuine, then I'm like, you know what? This should exist.
No, which
also
is why this is
pineapple
why I
pen.
Out.
Also, no, here's the thing. A pineapple pen is a satire video.
Yeah.
The
yeah.
guy is a comedian in Japan.
Yeah.
Like Pico Taro is a comedian, he's a satire artist. So when he did that, that was actually a comment on the fact that pop music these days is tu kuch bhi teen word dal de aur
hit
ban jayega. But like for the Dhinchak Puja thing, for like whether Dhinchak Puja, Tahir Shah, like I've made fun of all of these people.
Right.
But I was thinking about my perspective on that has changed is because these are, if you look at somebody like Tahir Shah, you look at somebody like Dhinchak Puja, these are people who have probably been told across the board that they don't have the face, the quality or the talent or the this thing to be in front of a camera. They will never be that kind of cool. They will never be that sort of this thing. But they sort of looked at those systems and went, "Thik hai, main jaake kuch
bana raha hoon.
Main tu hota kaun hai bolne ke liye?" You know, and
yeah,
today
so
at the end of the day, I feel like a singer somewhere in India or just like a kid somewhere in India who looks and sounds like Dhinchak Puja sees her and goes, "Man, nobody can control my access to this stuff. I can be this if I want to." And there's something
so
powerful about that.
Okay.
There's
yeah.
something, and sure, there's the other angle, like, but you're also telling talentless people to pursue their
no,
thing.
So
but that's a different
I'll
dimension.
Actually, what my
it's just,
and I'll tell you why where I'm coming from, where why I want it stopped is because, like, I think it's reached a point where
right.
because you know that you can get away with bad shit and get all the benefits of good art. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
a good artist. So it's just like, I think it's reached a point where people are cynically saying, "Hey man, like, I'm just going to..."
But
like,
I think that'll run itself out in general, right?
Exactly.
Because you know, I'm saying,
I
think
just
about
want...
just think about our business, like
huh.
this viral video business, right?
Huh.
Where we first started making them, they started taking off. Then every Tom, Dick and Harry thought he could do
Correct.
It or she could do it, right? At which point now it's gotten to a point where that business has destroyed itself, right? Where there
right.
are X number of people where you just won't click on it.
I think exactly.
Because you
yeah.
know, like the think piece machinery.
Right.
Where it became this thing where it didn't matter what anybody says, there will be a think piece that says this guy's
wrong,
and
yeah.
there will be
yeah.
a think piece that says
yeah.
this guy's right, irrespective of the position is. Like Nazis
yeah.
are a great example. Right, where you, it should be no Nazis, but today there's still a think piece someone saying that, but guys.
But yeah.
Because
there
that's just how
the
think piece economy
Nazis
works, right?
Yeah.
And then that brings
bad.
You to a point in your head where you're just like, I'm not clicking on anything anymore.
Correct.
So I feel like in that sense, this
and
stuff
which
just
is what should
itself.
Happen, correct, correct.
But that just, it regulates itself.
Ah,
right?
I think
where
now it's reached a point, I've seen enough. I'm like, okay, I'm done with cringe pop.
Yeah.
You know, but like taking off from that, like if you think about like all this, the recent brand of journalism, which is just top 10 things.
Listicles.
I think listicles as a fad also should just go, man. Because
like,
every day,
ab kam
I feel
ho
like
gaya.
It is going.
Haan,
right?
ab kam
in
ho
the
gaya.
Sense that.
Nahin, bro, abhi bhi hai chutiyan ho gaya.
There were a lot less now.
You know, nowadays, what
but
I'm
those
saying,
are all your also rans. Like, those are the guys
yeah.
who saw BuzzFeed 2 years ago and are now.
Yeah, yeah.
That.
No, but
so,
like, along with that, like, cause they would make you do a quiz. I don't even like quizzes. Like, oh, if you take this quiz to show who you are, right?
And nowadays, they're doing what Game of Thrones character are you?
Are you?
Let me tell you, all you fuckers who are doing this. No, you're none of the Game of Thrones character.
Okay, this one guy on my timeline. Oh, I've got Khal Drogo.
Like, relax.
Yeah.
Like, relax.
Who are you both? Like, Khal Drogo. Haan. Like, yeah.
And he's 5'6 and this thin.
Bro, you've seen a horse. After TV, you've seen a horse.
You've seen a beer and an axe.
No, leave a horse.
His caption is sunglasses emoji, ye wala emoji and 100 emoji.
What?
Oh, yeah. 100 on 100.
I knew it.
Oh,
what does the 100 emoji even mean? Like,
I think
100
like
means
max,
perfect.
Max
whatever.
Power.
Yeah. Like max.
Yeah.
And
max.
So, so I think this listicle brand only should just go. It's fucking annoying, dude, after a point.
You know what?
That's a quiz. I agree with him on the quiz thing. The quiz thing is really lame. Who? Which dot are you from which show?
Yeah.
But those things are just distractions. Right?
Yeah,
they're like
just,
they're literally
yeah.
like
no,
today you're 15 and
people,
bored and you do that.
But people do
like,
it.
Of course people do
you
it.
You know, like
back in the, this also happened 5 years ago, where a friend of yours could take a quiz on you and then publish the answer. Okay? So, some dude from my school has taken a quiz or something around
me. So, what
are
the questions?
So, what, you know what it came?
It had to be a dude.
Okay? What kind of lover is Varun?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus. And answer,
he has answered that with gentle.
Why? What? I mean, for what it's worth, you're pretty gentle, man.
We should appreciate some guy out there, sometime, a few years ago, close his eyes and imagine himself in bed of Varun and then came up with the word gentle.
Okay, so here's a fact that I'm really glad has gone. I'm coming, bringing back the shoes with the lights in them.
Yeah,
action shoes. But it's not gone, right? Kids still wear it.
It's good that you're not wearing it anymore.
If you can make sentences happen, then you should not be wearing those shoes.
Yeah. Also, see, while also the other thing is that while Ranveer Singh is still allowed to go outdoors, you should not make that statement.
Yeah. Action. Because you've just given him an idea.
You've now given an idea. Like, wo kal aisa pura bas bulb pehen ke aayega. Shoes bhi nahi. Wo bas tube light pehen ke aayega.
Okay, guys, here's the thing. Everybody message Ranveer Singh on Twitter and ask him to wear tube lights. Shiny shoes.
No, shoes with lights in them.
Shoes with lights. Yeah. But I think his dressing sense is the cringe pop version of fashion, right?
Of fashion, yeah.
Because
you
can't not look. You have to keep looking.
But I feel like he knows that. That's another thing. But where it's almost like a deconstruction of party fashion. Like where, like my favorite thing.
Wait, Rohan, is that a thick piece? Is that a thick piece or no?
Really, like, it is, right? It is. Where they said, dude, he goes for GQ best dressed this thing in like a bathrobe, a t-shirt and a this thing. I think that's great.
Great, it's great.
Because it's at least bringing a certain level of irony to the proceedings, right?
Because everybody does, it's
so much more.
Because everybody else is like, I'm wearing Balenciaga, and I'm wearing Prada, and I'm wearing this thing, and Ranveer is like, mera bunny slipper dekh bhai, chod, which is great. Right?
But see, going casual is like the least amount of work. Like, I would probably do that. But people go like, I think this is like even more than formal dressing. It's going, you're putting so much thought.
But it's a conscious statement, I think.
All the time, every day, something is.
But that's become like how you don't take your shorts off anywhere. He comes to nightclubs and he's. And he gets
YouTube after party.
How many times has happened that we've all left a place and Katie is also coming there? But when I reach the place, Katie is not there. When I call him, bro, they didn't let me enter in chappal. And they didn't let me enter in shorts. You know, fuck, there's fucking Olive on Thursday night.
Another fad I want out is people who wear. Glasses without a number, you know, just for fashion. Like, hey, I'm going to wear specs.
So, apne dil ki baat tera ye. Spectacles anonymous.
I want to clarify ki isme number hai.
Because fuck those guys.
Glasses bifocals pe nahi kya?
Nahi, abhi tak nobat nahi aayi.
Well, then to fire one back at you, one trend that I think needs to go, and this is coming a very personal place, is these fucking giant ass beards. Can we please stop deciding that if you don't have a giant beard, you're not a. You know what? Nahi hota yaar. Nahi hota. Some logo se nahi hota. Ye 3 hafte baad hai. Ye 3 hafte baad hai. Like, nahi hota yaar.
I thought your complaint was against us. Your complaint is against
the people. No, my complaint is against the people. Like, dude, like,
this time you're saying. Also against you guys who can actually grow a beard, so fuck you
all. This is a laziness bastard.
I want to get. Let's get specific. It's not. See, you guys have.
No, it's the hipster beard.
Time in all 11 players in the Indian cricket team all had the exact same
daddy. Exact same beard,
The Kohli beard.
The Kohli beard, right?
I can't tell Kohli beard now. Why is it Kohli beard?
I just it's the Kohli beard now.
Kohli beard. I have coined that term. Kohli. So Kohli, KL Rahul.
I have done it, so I'm admitting to it.
So we mat bol phir.
Has any one of us in college worn a clip-on earring?
I didn't do clip-on. I started with clip-on just to see how it may look.
And then I actually got it.
And I wanted to do my eyebrow.
No.
So I have gone to the eyebrow. Wo usne aisa laga diya gun. अब मेरी बहुत फट रही
है क्योंकि तेरे लाइफ चॉइसेस क्या थे
वो ऐसे संजना लेके गई वी वी
ग्रो ही हैज जंप फ्रॉम अ कार लॉट ऑफ इन्फ्लुएंसेस
मैं भी जय
लॉट ऑफ पीयर प्रेशर इन्फ्लुएंसेस
बट आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट हियर एवरीबॉडी हैज टू गो थ्रू दैट फेज राइट सम पीपल गो टू टैटूज आई मीन आई हैड अ पियर्सिंग हियर आई हैड अ पियर्सिंग हियर ओह यू
डिड
या
आई हैड अ आई सो आई यूज्ड टू वेयर अ क्लिप ऑन फॉर अ व्हाइल एंड देन देयर वाज अ रूमर व्हिच सेड इफ यू वेयर द क्लिप ऑन द राइट
ईयर राइट ओके ऑल दीस रूमर्स नाउ वुड ऑलवेज बी वो गे हां एक तूने ऐसे नहीं कहा तू कंपास बॉक्स ला दो तू गे
what logic? So the problem isn't with the fact that you can be gay. The problem is with the fact that if you wore it on your right ear, that and then there was another one. If you had a red handkerchief sticking out of your pocket, you were
then
a gigolo.
Then you were a gigolo.
Or you were a gigolo, dude.
Wow.
You were a gigolo. Who the fuck came
out of this? I had a white cloth
based on your
hand. The gigolos, white.
Yeah, white rumal on their hand was.
Hand is a gigolo.
Because they would just do that, and there was. Wherever on the road you see boiled अंडे वाला ना मतलब 50 मीटर पे बाहर है
पचास मीटर पे
बाहर है बाहर है what had your happy went
Gangnam style whatever that dance
देखो cringe pop से बहुत problem
हाँ मेरे को
also एक second if you think Gangnam style is gone you have not been to a nightclub Saturday night 1 a.m. in a long time
actually haven't
because that song spins on and it's like
अभी तक वाका वाका बजा रहे
no but that's becoming summer of 69 ish right
like
वो nostalgia trip oh remember that summer
but summer is nostalgia how old are we man
extremely
नहीं but
Gangnam style is not nostalgia
no but trends change so fast that it's become like oh shit
like the other day someone told me cotton Nike Joe is nostalgia.
It is 25
course,
years old,
is,
bro. Of course,
good.
It's nostalgia.
I mean, most of the people who
are
watching this podcast were not born when
Cotton Eye
Joe came out.
Where everyone is going,
I'm going to strike on this video.
From who? Rednecks. Who's sitting and watching?
Dude, 90s
I was also Scatman.
Because what he said,
Scatman was awesome.
The TV was, everybody watched the same TV. There were only that many channels in the 90s, right? So we're very focused. On. So one song, it came through, it just broke, like, okay. Tup Thumpings.
What are the
I think really quickly is the Saraha thing right now.
Why?
Do we need more?
I have not.
This?
Yeah.
But it's not going to stop. If Saraha goes, some other Hara
will come.
Because I remember last year there was Secret.
Yeah.
There was one before that. There was Secret. Then aur kuch tha. Fir ab Saraha hai.
What the fuck is a Saraha?
It's a YouTube comments but more anonymous.
No. But what does Saraha mean? Does it mean anything?
It means something in Arabic, man.
So then it's Hara Harris.
उन्हें उर्दू इंग्लिश में नहीं लिखता।
Why would I read English backwards?
H A R A because maybe it's one of those like you know उल्टा type names.
Homophobia, Islamophobia. और तू डालना है उल्टा में डाल दे. These are also two facts. I'm very happy are gone. Or on the way out at least.
On that, Nazis also have a good side.
No, but you haven't. I would also say my fact that I'm very happy is gone for personal reasons is body fit. For body which fit? Body fit clothing. For which I blame okay. Hrithik Roshan.
Skin fit.
Hrithik Roshan, haan. Hrithik Roshan ke janam ke baad.
Ek bhai, bro, toh abhi toh andheri aa gaya na. Lokhand wala just jaa abhi.
But even that, nahi, but thoda unhone calm down kiya hai. Ke aisa ke achha blood circulation hona chahiye.
Nahi bro. Chal. Shit you not bro. Most people like, I'm for this show that I'm doing, I'm auditioning. We need a wiki on steroids type character. And I have gone through 50 or 60 videos day before yesterday.
So I'm misled. The fan is still there.
Nobody will not believe and how. I think what you're talking about is the see-through, that knitted.
The pinnacle maybe? Of that form that I've seen is, yeah, that super. Some, so the pinnacle of that form that I've seen is this guy wearing a like super jhatak white t-shirt, which was in that netty flimsy reflex basically apna light reflector hota na kya
nipple dikhta hai andar se
nahi ek to nipple dikhta hai dusra ye hai ki for some reason us t-shirt pe yaha pe cut tha
what
yeah there's just a cut here to show just like a little hint of just to give you a little hint of chest
blouse bro
yeah literally a little bit cut and no it gets better here in case we didn't get it t-shirt pe likha bhi hai body just in case we didn't get बॉडी इधर लिखा है लाइक ठीक है मतलब इसको पता नहीं होगा सुबह उठ के अच्छा बॉडी है मेरा
इट गिव्स यू थिंक अबाउट वॉकिंग ट्री ट्रंक
आई एम नॉट दिस इज एन एक्चुअली देयर आर अ फ्यू एक्चुअली देयर इज द डंगरीज which used to.
I think they were damn cool, bro. Yeah, no, I'm sorry, Dungarees bought cool.
Get they got. And
this you is heartless a, man. Have you never seen an Asian face?
Is there any fashion choice that you don't agree with? Is there any fashion thing, any fad?
No, no. I've done all of the. I've done the chutia. I'll tell you mine now. Wait.
And the other one, then this is a boarding school problem. Okay, so it is mine only on this table.
Most of it, like everything you've said, 90%.
Those VIP Frenchy chaddies, dude. Those really
tighty whitey.
Yeah, yeah, but like now there's no mandate to wear them. Like in school,
have you been to a Goa beach?
Ever
or Juhu beach? There's no mandate to wear them. Like we were mandated. They were part of uniform. Like we couldn't wear boxers in school.
You check on kar raha
were mandated.
No, check on kar raha
hai. What the fuck uniform checks in your school like? Now literally, show your nails, show your hair, and khatam. There was no like chaddi liga, thong pehna kya.
Locker check hota tha na, locker check.
They are like proper. Checking your undies.
Yeah, locker checks, sab kuch hota tha na.
So one fashion fad, I'm glad I've stopped following. Okay, so there used to be, you had different type of jeans, right? Bootcut, yeah, bootcut.
Oh no, bell bottom.
So because they made a comeback after Ritik.
They did.
So Ritik got them back, but Ritik got them back how? Not with the style. He would cut it from the side. One side would be cut.
Yeah.
So
you've done those bell bottoms, right? And you were the Ritik fan, no?
हाँ तो चुतिया मैं कैसे किया? I've done it. साइड में काट के सॉक्स और उसके ऊपर फ्लोटर्स तो मेरे पास माय लोअर हाफ वाज जस्ट बैड फैशन चॉइसेस और फिर इफ दैट इज इनफ अरे स्ट्रेटन तो स्ट्रेटन करा लो बाल अपने कान में बाली पहननी चाहिए आपको सर श्योरली
प्राइवेटली वी नीड टू सी अ पिक्चर ऑफ दिस लाइक दिस इज फकिंग आउटस्टैंडिंग मैन
आई विल नॉट इवन टेल यू अबाउट दैट वन टाइम आई वोर अ ब्लेड इन माय नेक ऑलराइट गाइस
द रियल क्वेश्चन इज तूने कभी डॉग टैग्स पहने हैं
ओह यस कम ऑन यस कम ऑन यस कम ऑन कम ऑन
डू रियल डॉग एवरी डॉग टैग्स द होल गैंग हैड डॉग टैग्स
देयर वाज फ्रेंडशिप बैंड्स दैट वी मेड
एवरीबॉडी हैड डॉग
टैग्स स्कूल ट्रिप पे खरीदते थे याद
है And people, like, the guys were getting their names stamped in it.
Yeah.
All right. On that note, guys, thank you.
What if I got lost?
You.
Fads. I think we covered most of the ones that irritate me.
item numbers. Item numbers can go.
Item numbers.
देखो नाचने में क्या problem है?
Basically, मैं नहीं नाचता हूँ. मैं नहीं नाचता हूँ. इसीलिए हमने कहा fuck all.
जो भी नाच रहा है बंद कर दो नाचना.
Yeah. I think it was a fad. I mean. Yeah.
You know, I'm actually glad that we don't call fad anymore.
Yeah,
we
fad.
Yeah.
That word has to be trend. Yeah. It is trend. Trend. Okay, so.
Hashtag
trend.
Trend.
Okay,
that
cool.
Was a very meta note. Chalo.
That was quite cool. Yeah. Quite cool. You guys like that?
Okay. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Rohan, for coming.
Thanks, man. Yes. My pleasure.
Will just you stay
all badass on fad.
Will you stay back and do one more?
Sure, why not?
Okay, great.
Yeah, and you can follow him on.
You tell him.
Very soon. Follow.
You can like, share, and subscribe at All India Bakchod.
Cut.
No, like, share, subscribe to SNG and say your Twitter.
Crazy Baba.
You should do it in audio and video.
Varun Thakur.
Karan. Crazy spelled Z-I.
Karan. Okay, that's viral about this episode. Tell us about any of the fads that we've not missed out on. Fads you are glad are gone or you are glad are back. And that's it, just write it.
And ask for Varun for his pierced long hair.
Yes.
Ritik Roshan.
Keto wearing bootcut shoe. Good luck with
and
that.
And ask Neville for.
I will release that when we reach 1 million views. When we reach 1 million subscribers, I'll release that picture.
Dude.
Nagan never going to make it.
No. Now it's personal mission to make it to that.